Uh-uh. Okay. Was he looking cute, though? All right.
Bro, I need to get off the phone. I'm finna get fired. Yeah, I told him. Was he looking cute, though? Oh, girl, I gotta go. I'm finna get fired.
Work orders?
What's up? Welcome to BECAfest 2017.
All right, that was it. Do you want to say something, Rosie?
My name is Allyson, and welcome to BECAfest.
Hello.
My name is Rosie, and
this is and you're watching BECAfest 2017.
Of how to torture your students 101. First,
cheerio.
Gather them all in a large group.
The red carpet.
Oh, and
yeah.
That's the shoulder mount.
Oh.
So intense right now. I'm a lead PA, which is a production assistant. So I just like have to assign people to do things and running around. But I have to move my car because I think I probably got a ticket or something. You know, SF State, they don't play with you. But I gotta move my car. I had to just freshen up a little bit, get my hair straightened out. So the show is about to start in less than, in about an hour and a half. So yeah, let's get the show on the road.
Hi, my name is Allyson, and welcome to BECAfest.
Welcome to the
network.
Yeah. Hi, thank you. So where am I supposed to go today, tonight? What's going on? You gonna be that girl that's gonna pretend like she on the phone the whole time, the receptionist, and she really not on the phone, or she having her personal calls. She's like, yeah, Johnny, you know, I'm trying to tell you.
I want you. You know that, right?
They can yell at us. Getting ready for BECAfest.
Oh, shoot, YouTube. What's up?
Oh, look at you with all your makeup on, everything. I see you, girl. Getting her set up. She's gonna be taking pictures and step and repeat. Red carpet live. We got Jasmine back here. Say what up? Jasmine, her bum knee, but she's here.
I look like death, but you don't hear.
Got the cameras. Everything going. Audio people right here. They don't want to look in the camera, but it's all good. And this is the stage. The network. We're getting started. We're gonna get started. Stage.
Yeah, we're gonna do a test run. No, 5-10 minutes.
What are you guys actually doing?
6:25.
Oh, 6:25. Okay. Well, we're doing the test run.
Oh. Got someone sleeping over here. Martha, stage manager.
Is it on over there?
Thank you. Look, this is what a good sport is. Just front row.
On three. On two. Stand by four. One, four. Stand by two. One,
Stand by the next category.
Sports program and the nominees.
Here we go.
Rolling. Turning into this week's episode.
Second one. I might need a second one.
Abby.
See,
disgraceful.
I gotta do it.
Becca forever.
My boy.
Becca or die.
Can you take a photo?
Dude, yeah.
Oh, dude.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Run!
Is this weird that I don't feel bad that you caught me drinking?
No.
This is weird. This is
me we're talking about.
Yeah, this is the first time. This is the first time I feel like I'm not gonna get in trouble
right.
for something.
Lights are set.
This is great.
Red carpet set.
I made it. Right on time. With the stanchions.
Can you see these?
Yeah,
I'm good.
This is not discreet whatsoever.
What are you doing? I don't want to be holding this right now.
Let me pass the bottle around.
Yay! Everybody's gonna get herpes.
All right,
Kev, what the heck?
It's communal.
Not for one sip.
Everyone's gonna get sick.
It's communal.
What happened?
Oh. Hey, what?
This is not discreet at all. Jasmine Foo, you've been caught red-handed. Champagne handed.
Whoa!
Allyson started this whole thing.
I got it for like.
Uh-oh. Hosts on Mayday, Mayday. Did you get it on your mic? Are you going for it? Let the herpes begin. And here we go. This is the host before the show.
Yeah, I was like, I'm going to be that receptionist that smells like booze.
Hell yeah.
That's officially my title.
Everybody's going, damn, Jess just took that to the dough.
Thank you.
Person, why are you in a banana suit tonight?
I'm just trying to spice up the audience. You know.
Are you nominated tonight?
No, I'm not.
Oh, it'd be so much better if you were.
No, I wish.
Showing the support.
I wish you were winning tonight because the whole crowd.
It would have been great. Are you sitting up front or are you going
to
sit in the back?
Am I allowed to sit up front?
You can find a spot, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know about your hat sitch, but. Bye, Banana Man.
Bye.
Yeah,
took 7 people. It's travel. I'm also just going to take some time to just think about my profession, think about ways that I can continue to try and help make it better. So certainly we'll be doing that.
You know, everybody's gonna travel, right? Is that what everybody's gonna do? Well, probably some traveling, but I would actually really like to travel more in the US.
I hope that students will remember and think about social justice issues.
Some PAs here?
Wow.
We're getting PAs. This is very professional.
Very professional.
I usually wear a tie.
It's gonna be a real
I'm gonna say that was good red.
You do. It's very nice.
Very good red. Oh, thank you, PAs. My name is Justin.
And I'm Corinne.
And this is BECAfest.
Offered our first ever industry gig.
That's right. A well-known media conglomerate called The Network has asked us to find the very best people to help reinvigorate their TV and radio stations.
Shouldn't be too hard with this space as the recruiter.
Is that what your mom tells you?
Yeah. No.
I want to thank Dax, Anna, my wonderful talent. We braved from 5 in the morning all the way to 10 p.m. at like 20 different locations.
And the Faculty Choice Award goes to the Crowbar Thing by Justine.
Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Thank you guys so much. Thank you all of BECAfest.
Congratulations again to all of our winners.
And thank you guys for coming out tonight.
Good night.
Hi YouTube, I'd just like to give a big shout out to Ginnica for being awesome.
Ginnica has just finished BECAfest. She's PA lead. She's dead. But she's not dead enough to drink!
Shot!
Let's leave. You can only take one shot. You driving, homie. You driving me too. I'm precious cargo. Let me get this dance. It's over. How do you feel, B-roll director?
Ready for some alcohol.
How do you feel?
Fantastic. I am ready to have a beer.
I thought it was a tequila. How do you feel?
Tequila, beer, wine,
whatever.
Whatever. The show is wrapped.
Thank goodness.
Freaking amazing. Right away. Thank you so much.
I got the job.
You got the job right now.
Thank you.
No, but for real.
Guys, oh my god.
I got the job, y'all.
2462.
Alright, let's go, Justine.
Okay, let's walk to the car. Come on, walk with me.
I swear, I'll just hire you.
I am not going home. Are you going to the after party?
Maybe.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with Ginnica to the after party for a minute. She's only going for a little too, so.
Okay. Are you gonna be there, Shelby? What's happening?
No, we're going to the after party.
Oh, are you gonna go now?
Just, she's only going for a little bit, so.
Okay, so are you gonna come back to the house real quick, or are you going straight there?
Straight there.
Can I have the keys then?
But you're leaving, are you not?
Whatever, it's fine.
Let's go. Doesn't Bobby have them?
Yeah, but she's getting whatever.
I'm just following. We have to just.
You guys just witnessed the sassiness that is Alexis. She's so fucking sassy.
I hear her voice in my ears.
Bye, guys.
See you at commencement. Are you going to be at graduation? Okay.
Of course she is.
I'm taking sure.
Oh, you're graduating.
What are you doing?
Per usual, Alexis is yelling at somebody.
You're welcome!
This vlog is going to be lit!
Is it though? Because I'm not in it, so.
Alright, let me get you in it.
Same place.
You got me looking crazy. Like, this is the end of my sweaty night.
Yeah. Right.
What are you loners doing?
Is this a vlog?
It is.
Is it the same one?
Why are you guys over here hiding?
My jacket.
We're telling secrets.
So let's document it. How do you feel that this is finally freaking over?
We're so excited to drink, and we're gonna
have some. Hey, you, Rusty, right?
Sure, Allyson's house.
Are you guys, are you guys going to the after party?
So what were you interviewing me about?
I'm
so
glad
you're doing this because I really wanted to, but I knew I was gonna get too drunk to do it. So I'm proud of you. I wanted to like do a little memory thing and like
memories. Maybe it's Ginnica's vlog.
Oh yeah, Ginnica makes good vlogs.
Ginnica, you're awesome.
Ginnica the YouTuber. Hi YouTube. Hi all of Ginnica's
subscribers. We're coming to Nigeria. Yeah.
Stop yelling.
Hi Ginnica's family from Nigeria.
Hello,
I'm gonna visit you. Ginnica, twerk girl, twerk.
I'm just kidding.
Ginnica.
You know how granny ass gonna be sitting there in the corner like, it's the sprite in that.
We're gonna make you like UK stand and shit.
Are you from the UK now?
Then we're gonna send it to your family in
Nigeria. I told her she was so British. She had a British accent.
My family isn't here.
She sounds British. Do your British accent, Ginnica.
Huh?
Do your British accent.
I don't have a British accent.
You just did it.
You do have a British accent.
She
has out.
No, I do not.
It's so proper. Come on then.
She just
want
to have
it.
She just wants to show up herself. Okay?
Yeah, she was waiting for someone to say it to her.
Please, make her do it
after. Up. No, it's not. Hello.
I did that too this year. I 100% did that like multiple times. Oh, no, I didn't. Why? I mean, what are
you trying to do?
Cute. Oh, is that a table? Oh, shit is going down.
Found them all.
I brought tequila.
Yes!
And
don't
I'm wearing a Spanish shirt. Oh! It fits me, so I was like, whatever.
España.
Tell Dr. G
you
got tequila.
He wants
tequila.
When's he coming? He's here.
Oh, she changed. Oh, it's cold.
España.
What's she eating?
Honestly, I think she'll be fine. She's not a troublemaker, and at least if I
like you. This is so cold.
Yeah, we don't have to
go to
my
house.
Safeway. It's just...
sorry.
I'm freezing my booty off.
You guys need more cups? What do we need?
Tequila.
Oh, that's vlogging.
This just started today. It's a Ginnica's vlog. It's not even my vlog.
This is for Ginnica's.
Yeah, so now you're gonna like it. Now you're gonna be like, oh, okay.
Yeah, now it's Ginnica's.
Now that I know it's Ginnica.
My style is good. You have good style.
Do you want one? Michael, do you
Look
want one?
Look at this moment.
Yeah. I appreciate you, Justine.
My battery just got exhausted.
Oh, of course it did.
This is Allyson live with Ginnica, and I'm about to go on an adventure.
You are on Ginnica's vlog right now. She's a YouTuber who has a lot of subscribers.
I'm honored.
I just wanted to ask you, why are you just like, let me get a full view of this.
Okay.
So who are you wearing today?
Who am I wearing?
Yeah.
I'm wearing Chiquita.
Chiquita?
Chiquita.
Chiquita Banana?
Yes.
Hey, that's what's up. So what inspired you to wear this costume today?
What inspired you to wear your costume?
What inspired me to wear my costume? Hey, what's up? I thought I was going to like go out, and I did. So that's what inspired me to wear my costume.
How
do you feel now that you have your Smirnoff ice?
I'm really happy, but someone stole my bottle. I had six. I had a whole pack. Now I have two.
I just did a shot of tequila.
Harry Styles, is that you? Harry! Oh my god, I'm your number one fan. Can you sing us a song?
Sure. What song do you want me to sing?
That's what makes you beautiful.
No, I don't do that. Ever since I left One Direction, I don't do that.
Do your newest song.
Alright, I'll try.
There you go.
I forgot the lyrics.
Okay, tell me who you're wearing, Harry. Who are you wearing?
Right now I'm wearing the finest in Forever 21. Wow. And this is from Zara.
Harry, you've outdone yourself.
And this is from ASOS.
Oh my god. You heard it here first, folks. Harry Styles wearing Forever 21. You're never going to get there anywhere else. This is Ginnica's vlog. We love Ginnica.
I'm Ginnica's new vlogger now.
This is her home. This is her home.
Say what's up to Ginnica.
Say what's up to Ginnica.
Is that Ginnica's vlog? I met Ginnica in that one room once, and she's like, yo, four ghosts in the bay or some shit. I don't remember.
LA to the bay.
LA to the bay.
LA to the bay.
Of course it's a bay. Please turn that shit off.
Ginnica, are you recording?
I will show up. I take back my previous comment, but fuck you. I was saying it because you replaced me.
I did not replace you.
With Allyson. I love Allyson, but you replaced me.
She took my phone.
Okay, I'll show up though.
All
right. I'll be there. Talent, videographer, audio.
Yeah.
Oh, round of sisters, everybody's there.
Show you how to